Yours is a little bit tricky because when it's tilted all the way over, it's hard to get perfectly straight. You know, there's limitations of what the scalpel can do.
Yeah.
You know, we can give it our best shot. I can tell you now 100% certainty that it's not going to be perfectly straight.
And I just hope that you can do the best that you can with what you have to work with.
I do know that we can get it a lot better.
Okay. I realize that there's a lot of damage that's been done. My nose has been in this shape for 21 years, so I can only hope for a better result than I have right now.
Sinusitis. We're not addressing that at this point, but hopefully, getting air back there, it should open up your sinus.
It'll help with it. Oh. Okay. I feel like I'm in the most capable hands with you guys. At this point in my life, I'm grown. I'm not 16 or 17 having a surgery. I know who I am and what I want out of my life now.
So, you guys have been friends forever. We've been friends forever. There's always one picky weirdo in the group. Who's the picky weirdo? You are.
I am the picky weirdo.
Who do you think is the picky weirdo in this, too?
That's not fair.